Welcome to Actor Baba. Actor Baba, today we are discussing the point about the attitude, the positive attitude, what makes a difference in India. The police of Mumbai has done a wonderful thing. They shared on their official post of Twitter something I am going to discuss now. That is, the headline goes like this. Mumbai police latest tweet on unity in diversity is a winning odds online. What happened? Let's discuss. India is a land of festivals where people from different communities and religions come together to celebrate a festivities, irrespective of their faith, spreading love, compassion and harmony. The festive season can often be force that brings people closer behind the difference and barriers. And this year, we have witnessed some beautiful examples. Recently, in a beautiful photo shared by Mumbai police, the cops highlighted unity in diversity, predominant in our country, as the fever of Ganesh Chaturthi gripped the Mumbaikers. The city is also gearing up with another event, that is Mohram. The image shared by the police showed a sabil set up by the Muslims to quench the thirst of those thirsty next to Ganesh Chaturthi Mandap in Ambika Nagar park site and highlighted the peaceful coexistence. If you can see it, you can feel it. The police wrote, dubbing it as real beauty of Mumbai city in one frame. This is what the positive attitude, this is what the happening things. Friends, I request you people to share this type of news. Why? Because India is always a beautiful country and India has no communal rights but only the people who creates it. Okay, let's forget everything. Let's forget and let's go for the peace. Okay, please, I want you to share this and let's have a great attitude. Fantastic, friends. Thank you so much.